got this. Too stubborn for your own good, Mr. Pigeon. Hurry, Ladybug! We gotta tackle Mr. Pigeon!
Today is the day the pigeons take a stand against those heartless Parisians who ignored them for too long! Now, give me your miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir, or else... You won't get me this time.
Cataclysm!
Achoo!
Charge, pigeon butts! You won't get me this time. Pigeons will reign supreme!
What a lovely day. Francois Dupont High School. It's where the cool kids go. I have no idea who this Francois Dupont is, by the way, but I guess she must have done great things.
Are we sure it's safe?
Flash, these arrows point in the right direction. How can those things fly anyway? Is it the work of her sound waves? The city is just like any rocker's dream. Surely Kitty Section would love it somehow.
Wait a second. You know Kitty Section?
Come on! Who doesn't? All day. I'm not going to fall for it. Gotcha. Cut the feed. Get this sound wall down. Coming from. I got this. That's all you got. I don't have time for this. 1 point for Cat Noir. You ever dreamed of playing drums, Ladybug? Now's your big chance! No pain, no gain. Maybe it's just my feline sense, but it looks like there's something hidden up in that giant guitar. I could do this all day. I'm not going to fall for it. All right! Now I'm a guitar superhero! You're in for a treat! I could do this all day. Cool! Keyboards! You're in for a treat! Too good at this. Hey. down to you and me. That's too easy. The sound of the bass is getting louder. We're on the right track. Getting close.
Look, it'd be a lot more simple if you just handed over your miraculous. How do I know it's home? Because it smells like fresh croissants.
Thank you.
sticky fur. And it's not me. We need to hurry before Paris turns into a giant office. Yeah, yeah, nice. Dad?
I don't have all the time in the world. My work is piling up.
Where is he?
I'll get you, you nincompoops!
Around.
You'll be stuck in an administration ordeal forever! You can't hide forever! A wet dog. Pound you! You're in the way, you little squirts. Okay, kids, stop fooling around. Give me your miraculous. I'll get you, you nincompoops. Don't be scared. I have cookies. The way, you little squirts.
I can sniff him.
Lucky charm!
Watch and learn, m'lady.
Yes. My eyes! My eyes! I can't see a thing!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma.
Thank you.
The sand docks are a perfect spot for a little stroll any time of the day.
Set up house. Treat! this all day. All day.
just too good at this.
Isn't this the loveliest place on Earth?
Sorry, Kagami, but we have reasons to believe. Paris wasn't fabulous enough, she had to glaze it with all that shiny stuff. All day. A world full of mirrors? Flashing phones and bling? Who would want that? Just too good at this. Got this.
come with your superpowers!
Not so fast, Clonica!
Why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous!
Oh, Le Grand Paris, the hotel. Place du Châtelet is one of my favorites.
Thank you.
Gotham Metro was cozy enough to turn it into its own home. It's down to you and me. Are everywhere. Just a small sample of my many skills. That monster can secrete so much silk. All day. I could do this all day. Thank you. got a Silk Road all mapped out for us. How many are there? Just a small sample of my many skills. One point for Cat Noir. Let's follow the Silk Road, and eventually we'll find the caterpillar. That's the idea? All day. I could do this all day. One point for Cat Noir. Someone needs silk. I'm just too good at this. Just a small sample of my many skills. I should watch my back. All day. Yeah, nice.
Centimonster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you. I don't have time for this, Ladybug and Cat Noir. You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me My Senta monster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you. Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous?
Sense is tingling.
Feathers attack!
Careful!
You thought I'd just sit here and watch? You don't want to be around when my Senta monster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous. You're no match against my Caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous.
I don't have time for this.
Give up before it gets worse.
Careful.
You don't want to be around when my Senta monster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous. I don't have time for this, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Give up before it gets worse.
Time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.
Found it!
now!
Just stick to the plan!
What plan?
Run!
Around here. It's a good thing that Parisian stayed home. I can sniff danger. Bring it on! I could do this all day. All day. Ooh, I'm just too good at this. This has your name on it. In Paris, or in a giant silk cocoon. I was born ready. I'm just too good at this.
Let's
get up there! Hopefully we can do something before it hatches. How many are there? Going to fall for it. too good at this. I could do this all day. Tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck! No sign of the Sentinel Monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawk Moth. Just tell us where Chloe is.
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Sentimonster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me.
We give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people.
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike. Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir!
right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady.
It's pointless. Hawkmoth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts.
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No!
Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting. And too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light!
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Huh.